Happy morning to one and all. I am Siran JV from 12th D section and this is my partner Praveen Kumar from 12th D section. Our project name is Air Water. We are all know that water scarcity is one of the major problem in India as well as in Chennai. To eradicate this water scarcity, we have done this project. This project name is Air Water. In this project, we have an air observer. This air observer is used to observe the atmospheric air and the humidity present in the atmospheric air. Then this air is moved to an air filter. This air filter cleans all the polluted air and converts into a purified air. This air then moves into a condenser. This condenser is used to convert the air into water. This condenser is based on condensation process. Condensation process is converting gaseous state into a liquid state. So then the converted water is moved to carbon filter. This carbon filter contains carbon nanotubes which is used to clean the water. Then the cleaned water is stored in a large tank. Then it is used for many purposes like drinking, irrigation purposes and bathing, etc., etc. It can produce up to 96 liters of water. Thank you.